Hello everybody, LPK here. Another installment of Europa Barbarum modification for Total War. First and foremost, let us save LP.
I can see I haven't played this game in a very long time.
Okay. So we're gonna fight this battle on the battlefield.
Let's have a look at our enemy general. Five star general with a quite a decent army for the game. Skirmishers, archers, and also of course Georgian infantry troops.
First, before we do that, let me
change the music a little
bit. That's better.
Can you hear me?
I hope this is better. Changes. Turn to game. So this is the general we're fighting.
Six star general. He has very unsure troops. Gloomy summer supplied. This is his bodyguard, Armenian cavalry. And this is my general with rationing.
Our general units, our royal kinsmen have cavalry. I'm not gonna pronounce that name. It's in Persian,
so it's a little bit too difficult for me.
So let's get started.
Let's zoom in two armies.
Okay, like I think the last loading map. Here you can see different Parthian kings of different eras and coins that they found. So every loading screen has different information.
It's always fun.
Now let's concentrate on the battle. So we got our army here. We have our skirmishers.
Our archers. So first thing first, I'm gonna move my archers forward. Last thing I want is them to fight from downhill position.
Next, I'm gonna put my spearmen in front of them.
Lastly, I'm gonna put my skirmishers here to protect one of the flanks. Together with my second general unit.
Samus is gonna take my other flank.
And it's gonna be my heavy destroyer of the enemy.
So let us unpause.
And we're gonna have our army run. Always fun.
Since we're defending here against the army,
it's better to have everybody in defensive position.
Make sure that
nothing goes wrong. Here is the Georgian. Medium infantry. You can see the superb unit built.
So we're gonna take some casualties in that battle.
I do not really care because
the more units die, the better it is for our economy.
Let's start smashing those bastards in a couple of places.
Samus retreats.
Boy. And another charge. We'll finish them off. And we'll have a second general unit charge from the other side, the other units. And they've routed. Like predicted. We're gonna have our cavalry back. Spearmen catch them. And my skirmishers. So this is the general unit coming here. And we're gonna teach them a lesson on what cavalry is in real life.
My general handles himself, so let's return here.
Like I said, my general handles himself, so I'm gonna move here because I'm too close to those towers. I will charge the bastards here, or we're gonna kill them.
So we're gonna smash this frontier first.
So right now we've lost 16%. Our battle is not going as well as hoping.
Our battle is almost finished.
It's the end of the cavalry. We're gonna retreat our cavalry before I lose too many men here.
Okay, so my general is moving too far from the battlefield, however, I gotta deal with them first.
So they're broken already, they're broken here as well. Now we're gonna start a bit of mopping operation.
Let's pause for a minute.
My archers.
More or less here.
They took the worst beating here. However, most of my units held fast and actually destroyed the enemy. They held themselves as good as
Could expect anyone to hold.
So let us pause right here.
Colors are fleeing again.
So their whole line collapsed. I'm gonna retreat here.
I'm getting my own units set up again.
I've run my cavalry, archers here.
Oh.
General is destroying their here.
Nope.
I don't want you guys to enter.
Back here.
Oh,
I hated the units listening to the commands I give.
And the cover retreats again.
Okay, my units are here.
And I have them stand here.
And they're fine here. Here.
I have my own units move a little bit forward so that they're out of the way of the archers and are not hit.
On my own fire. And I'm gonna have second unit here. Archers.
I check up on the first.
So ten units left.
And we're gonna go again in pursuit.
Well, here.
Charging the bastards.
Showering with arrows.
Okay.
They can land themselves over there.
Let's hope that they'll go again.
So there are five, seven of them left.
And we can finish them off quickly because I'm getting tired bastards.
Die already.
So my second general unit is very tired, so we rest them for a little bit.
Auto fire on.
Oh well, he's tired. Our enemies need to be killed.
And we almost have caught the enemy unit, and they're turning around me because I'm exhausted. So I'm gonna retreat all the way back to my units.
Something went wrong here.
I'm allowing my archers to finish up and see what the enemy is gonna do next.
So let's.
Here he is back.
Let's hope we can kill this turn.
And the general keeps fleeing away.
So we're gonna charge these archers here.
Hopefully we get them this time.
We started running.
What's left of the army is collected here.
Okay, so they attack us now.
And now dying and running away.
Five of them left.
So the enemy is retreating.
So let's see what we're gonna do.
So while we're waiting for the enemy, let's have some look at our army. So my archers are depleted. And time is running out. However, my cavalry is back. Resting. So they come outside. They see my army and they arrived again. Push it a little bit forward with our army. I'm gonna have the rest of my army also move in. And then we're gonna see what's gonna happen with the enemy. So they have a couple of units left. I believe it's better to just come and kill them than wait for them to come to us. A nice devastating charge to take care of that. So now we are in control of the city. Okay, back in control. There's the general. And now we're waiting for some fight. Then we have that new fight. The white general. General is left alone, fighting against the men. Let's hope he can win the battle. He cannot. Tough luck. So that's where my army is moving in. Okay, he's dead. Okay, we're gonna end the battle here. So we killed 831 men and we lost 128. So let's look at battle statistics. He gained some experience. Casualties healed 23. Caucasian spearmen have healed 23. Our Eastern Norwegian spearmen have healed as well. Spearmen. So, this is good for our spearmen. They're more or less in okay shape to go to the next city. So here you can see one of the elite units of the Patria. They're Bactrion Kema. Pronouncing it right. Okay. So we're going to just occupy the city and be done with it. So okay, we occupy it. Kotais. Okay, my faction leader just died. Okay, I left my second in there. I'm going to send my Eastern skirmishers here to be in the city. So we got a new faction leader. Samu here. He's also got a new trait. Yep. We got a new tune. Decorated hero.
gets 20% discount on
unit training cost. So we train to cover our units.
or train all of our units. And I hope it doesn't.
Okay, financially, it's not bad yet.
Okay.
This turn we're gonna spend in place,
and we're gonna
see you right. I'll stop the video here.